There we go. So that sounded a little bit like the way a bottle of champagne should have been opened, going... There's no champagne in the box, though, unfortunately. No champagne in the box.
How about on the boat?
We're in Luxembourg now.
You know why? It's a driver's car.
But the good news is you will get some sparkles later on this evening. So not to worry. From here we're going to be going directly to the ship into Schweiz. It'll take us from here, what's the time? So it's 5:02, we just left. We should be there around about 5:30. It's in about 35 minutes or so. We should be arriving to Schweiz. And then once we get there, just making sure you're gathering up all your belongings from the coach. Make sure you got all your quiet boxes, checking the pockets and the seats. I'll give you again a little reminder just as we arrive. Your luggage will be taken from below. You don't need to worry about that. You've got all your tags on there. So the team at the ED, they've got a little conveyor belt of people, and they'll be delivering the baggage to the ship, and then it will be taken to your staterooms. Please, a little bit of patience with that. It can take some time. We've got about maybe 300, 350 bags to deliver, so it can take some time, but they're very quick. They do it on a weekly basis. But your rooms will be ready for you. Your staterooms will be ready on arrival. All you need to do is going into the guest service area, and the desk is just inside as you go onto the ship. And you need to show your passports, and they will give you check you up, check you in, and give you your stateroom cards, and then you can proceed directly to your staterooms to freshen yourselves up. And then that takes us on to the evening. So at 6:30 in the lounge, we have the lounge bar just next to the just one deck up from the guest service area. The lounge bar.
Sorry for this term. Could you inform the ship that the first call come in 5 minutes? That's prepared. Sorry. Yes.
Excuse me one moment.
Sorry.
Yeah. Oh, I did say 5 o'clock. So.
Okay.
Apologies for that, just letting the ship know the first group of people is arriving in a little while. That's the two earlier groups that left a little bit before us this morning. So as I was saying, at 6:30 in the lounge, we will be meeting up all together, and you'll have a little glass of sparkles, or a soft drink if you don't drink, or wine, and you will meet the management team. So you'll be meeting the captain, the hotel manager, the maitre d', the executive chef, and of course I'll be there as well. And the captain will say a few words of welcome, and a little toast to welcome you on board, before handing you over to the hotel manager for a short introduction to the ship. And then he'll hand over to me for just a quick rundown for the welcome on board. And a little bit of a rundown of what's happening tomorrow. And then by the time we're done there, 7:30 we'll be ready for our first evening meal on board. And then it's time to sit back, relax and enjoy yourselves. So that's all happening this evening. For the moment you can sit and relax, enjoy your cool drink of water. As I say, we'll be there at the ship in the next half hour or so. And I'll come on again just before we get there to give you another quick rundown. Temperature okay for everybody?
Yep. It could be cooler.
A little bit cooler?
Yes.
There we go.
Well, actually, it is. It blows. Yeah, a little bit blows. I didn't tell you. That's a lot. Couldn't hear. photo touches. The first time I cried on this, that night I was so tired.
Thank you.